Don't give up on faith, because faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not as seen. Is anybody in this church this morning got faith?
Amen.
You may be going through something in life right now. My faith may be different than your faith. Everybody has a measure of faith.
Amen.
Can I get a witness, someone? Somebody got faith in this church house. You know that tomorrow that God is going to make a way out of no way. When you get to your job on Monday morning, you know that everything is going to be worked out. Can I get a witness, someone? Won't God do it?
Amen.
Won't he make a way for you? Can your track record show that if he brought you through this?
Amen.
That's what y'all just saying. He'll bring you through that. Can I get a witness, someone? But my brother and sister, somebody getting ready to have a good morning. Somebody's getting ready to overcome something this week. Somebody's getting ready to overcome something because the devil can give you a bad report. You want to look at somebody and say, I'm an overcomer. You got any overcomers in the house this morning? You want to look at somebody, tap somebody and say, I'm an overcomer. My morning is coming. Has anybody got a morning coming?
Good morning.
Don't last always. I may have some rough times every now and then, but morning's going to come.
Amen.
I may have some night times right now, but guess what? Morning is going to come. Anybody been sick in your body? Anybody been sick and you can't get well? You ought to look the devil in the eye and say, morning?
Morning
is coming. I don't know about you, but morning is coming. Can I get a witness of one? The Bible backs me up and say he was wounded for our transgression, bruised for our iniquities, and the chastisement of his peace was upon his shoulder. And by his stripes, can I get a witness, someone? I am healed. I am delivered. Can I get a witness, someone? I don't know about you, but I'm glad. Anybody glad this morning? I'm standing on the word of God. I'm standing and I'm trusting on the word of God. Won't he do it? Won't he make a way? Have he brought you this far?
My brothers and sisters.